I'm Katie Gimbar, and I'm answering questions about my flipped classroom. This question comes from Madeline in California. How does this work with large classes? It's a very interesting question, and I've had class sizes of 37 and 36 for the last few years, and I can honestly say this is the only way I've gotten through those years. Flipping my classroom is what allowed me to be able to reach my students and address the needs of that many kids in one room. Lecturing to 37, 36 middle schoolers would be an absolute nightmare for me. Flipping the classroom was the only answer for me to address the needs of large classes.